Satu, dua, tiga.
Oh my god, why?
Tunggu, aku gak mau ngomong itu lagi.
Udah putus. Berat. Tak.
Iri banget, iri banget. Hey, kayak gitu.
What?
She's like, she's all like holy. But she ain't holy.
Really?
Yes. Pernah jadi korbannya gak?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Really?
Hari ini aku bersama Jade, my sister, and we are gonna play Spill Who. Di mana bakalan ditanya pertanyaan and kita bakalan search their Instagram if they have an Instagram. If they don't, kita tulis aja namanya gimana and then we're gonna show it to each other, but we are not gonna show it on camera. And then if we will have to explain ourselves or explain why, then we will explain it, but we are not gonna tell the camera who. It's just gonna be between us.
The tea is gonna be boiling! One, two, three.
Obviously.
Wait, can I answer this one? I feel like mereka.
Okay, right.
Oh yeah, sorry. Nanti orang-orang gitu.
Yeah.
I feel like they're soulmates, but platonically, kayak nggak bisa lebih.
I don't even know that word. What the hell is platonically?
Kayak, aduh. Jadi kayak nggak, maybe not for like relationship, but like friendship is very like strong. Like they have such a strong connection, and I really like really love him gitu. As a. Okay. Satu, dua, tiga.
Oh my god, why? I told you because they don't act like their age.
Are you saying dia kelihatan immature?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah.
Kayak, it's just knowing that I can like, cannot spill the tea here, but a few things.
Ketahuan banget ya?
Yeah, too freaking obvious.
Stop! Apa? Apa? Tulang.
Oh iya, iya.
Satu, dua, tiga. Wait! You say yours! I can't even bilang your crush! I say mine!
I can't believe you wrote that!
I can't believe you wrote that!
Dude! Tapi bener namanya
gitu. I thought you like him! Not anymore.
Okay.
Next! Aku gak mau ngomong itu lagi.
Udah putus!
Dan dia gara-gara kita.
One, two,
three. Oh my god, why? I love them!
Because he's just sampai yang
mantap. Iri banget, iri banget. Hey, kayak gitu. He's younger than you.
He is. As if I care.
As a cougar.
Hey. Who are those?
You don't know her?
Oh.
I just feel like they're a bit toxic for each other. Okay, next. Okay, yo. Blum, let me search. I think he's husband material. I really think so.
Are you done?
Yes!
Okay.
En, tre, tri.
Obviously.
Obviously. Alright! Oh no. I'm gonna say you.
Hey! I'm the realest person out there!
Well, not really, but I'm real. One, two, oh, satu, dua, siji, loro.
Buat tembak ya.
Satu, dua, tiga.
What?
She's like, she's all like holy. But she ain't holy.
Really?
Yes.
How do you know that?
You know this specifically, especially you should know this. Okay, it's okay.
Aku udah pernah jelasin yang waktu itu, in the previous video aku juga pakai ini.
Oh, itu dia.
Iya, yeah. You're like, huh, who's that?
Ya, yeah, I don't know, aku gak tahu.
Aku gak tahu jelasinnya gimana, but ya, yeah, salah satu orang fake lah pokoknya.
Pernah jadi korbannya gak?
Me?
Ya, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Really?
That's why I said she's fake. Karena kalau enggak kayak, I wouldn't care.
Next! You're gonna be shocked.
You're gonna be like,
satu,
dua,
tiga.
That's his Instagram! The person yang tadi aku bilang dia crush on, ini hati yang aku cari-cari, sama banget. Bencong.
Found it. Yeah. Yeah. It was like, long banget.
That was a long time ago. That was like 2 years ago, probably.
Yeah, 2 or 3 years ago.
Okay, next! I have so many. Three, two, one.
That's aku, it. Rihanna.
That's a good one!
Rihanna!
Last The Weeknd!
What? Bukan The Weeknd udah ya? Mau? I forgot. Pokoknya aku nulis, kan Instagramnya Bad Girl Riri ya. Tapi tanganku tuh saking dingin itu kayak kaku, jadi aku bisa Bald Girl.
Banyak lagi.
I would rather jump out of a building than watch this person.
For real?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it's that bad.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Yep, yep. But they're not wrong.
What do you mean?
Kenapa?
So weird saying you, listening to you saying kenapa.
Okay.
Yeah, karena I'm gonna spill the tea later, okay?
Okay, because they did something really, really bad.
Ya itulah pokoknya.
Pokoknya.
Okay.
Really, like really, really bad.
That is it, guys. Gamenya spill who?
Who?
We got a lot of tea to spill. Ini adalah a few shocking
discoveries.
The way we communicate with each other.
Oh yeah. True. And our voices.
And our voices. Suara kita mirip sih. Kadang kalau misalkan kita lagi telepon, even our mom, our dad, itu nggak bisa ngebedain suara kita kalau lagi di telepon kayak,
Hi mom, hi.
Gitu loh. Jadi kayak, who's talking right now? Is it Jade or Caitlin?
Kalau misalnya kita ngomong in English especially, susah banget untuk orang ngerti.
Ya. Yeah. Even orang yang ngerti bahasa Inggris itu masih suka kadang kayak memproses gitu. I don't know why. Karena kita kalau misalkan ngomong tuh bukan yang kayak aku ini sekarang mau sama kalian kayak nene gitu. Kalau aku sama Jade dan Jade ke aku kita harus
rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
kayak orang malas ngomong gitu gimana sih? Kayak, I'm just not really gonna lie, you know what I mean? Ada trik kalau lagi ngomongin maaf. Misalkan kita lagi di meja makan, terus kita mau ngomongin sesuatu gitu, cuman kita gak mau mama tahu. Terus kita selalu bilang kayak, okay Jade, I'm gonna talk fast, you better keep up with me.
You were yesterday, and I was like, I'm gonna say like gitu.
Ini dia, yesterday mom's like, and then it's like, terus mami kok yang kayak, ngomongin mami ya? Dia udah tau kalau aku sama Jade udah ngomongnya bener-bener cepet, dia langsung kayak, gosipin mami ya?
Iya, yeah, even kalau misalnya sama papa pun susah. Padahal papa ngomong native English.
Iya, papa bahasa Inggris. Cuman kalau misalnya kita ngomong sama dia ngomong bahasa Inggris cepet kayak as how we talk, itu pasti dia kayak it's hard for him untuk keep up sama kita gitu loh. Kayak ngomong, he's always like, what? Hah?
Jadi aku pun kebiasa ngomong sama papa kayak ngomong sama Kelly gitu. Jadi cepet. Even kalau sama teman-teman kayak, hahaha, lu mumbling cok gitu atau kayak, hahaha. Hemsbe? Gitu sama teman-teman. Padahal kalau misalnya ngomong mereka tuh ngerti gitu loh. Kayak ayolah, let's go. Are your brain slow?
No, it's just us.
Oh yeah,
it's a little too fast, bro.
Yeah.
Terus kalau ketawa, we have no sound. It's called ketawa chemistry kalau kata Kamal. Kita selalu back up with each other. I think that's what sisters do sih. Sisters are like siblings do kayak yeah, just back up. Tapi we go back up on like back up. Do you have this?
Yeah, this.
Can I have?
I'm going here.
I have two. Can I have this one? If you know what I'm talking about.
Okay, in our family itu kayak nggak pernah ada yang sentimental. It's like yaudah, I don't even. Aku perlu kakekin aja kayak pain loh gitu. Kayak once I came to her room kayak nangis itu kayak why? Kayak bentar guys lagi main PUBG tuh HP-nya taro. Tapi itu aku udah selesai peluk main lagi PUBG-nya kan kayak. Apa gitu lagi nangis, tolonglah.
Lagi perang guys, lo tau gak sih kalau misalkan lagi coba geng ML kalau misalkan lagi perang lagi push rank lo bayangin kak, kan gue panik ya. Ya kadek gue, teman-teman gue, ada gue ya udahlah, ada kalau ada kasarah, taruh dulu.
Kasarah nggak begitu?
Iya, itu peluk dulu. Udah deh.
Ini jam 3 ya, jam 2 jam 3 malam.
Itu dia burst out in my room kayak. Aku kira ketawa. Dia gak pernah kayak gitu, soalnya kayak nangis kejer. Kayak gitu, mungkin pernah, tapi not in front of me. And mostly kayak kalau lagi berantem sama cowoknya, bukan sesuatu yang...
Yeah, but it wasn't because of...
Ya, yeah, tapi that night bukan karena itu.
aku mau bilang terima kasih for Kakak Kate karena for some reason I feel like she's a third parent in my household. Karena kan dad is always around, dad's always like working dan lain-lain. Jadi aku ngerasa kayak mama ya sebagai figur mama, yang Kakak Kate sebagai mungkin figur yang another parent that I didn't know I needed. Kayak pakai tuh soalnya logic banget mikirnya kan. Jadi kalau misalnya aku gak apa-apa, yaudah gini. Kalau mama kan kayak perasaan banget gitu.
Mom's always like, yaudah gitu. Like, yaudah.
Karena kalau Kak Kaitlyn, sometimes she'd be like, yaudah kayak gini, misalnya kamu gini. Ya, try do this, try do that. Walaupun at the end kayak, kamu sih itu. Gitu. Tapi kan akhirnya ada solusinya gitu.
Ada gitu loh.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you for...
Oh, this is so uncomfortable! My neck is cringing.
Thank you for existing and for always backing me up. And like my safe space, the one who actually knows everything about me, as my caption says, kayak semuanya. Kayak aku gak pernah cerita ke siapapun, kayak even to my bestest friends, even to my mom, to my boyfriend. Kita ada sisi dimana kayak where you show it to the world, to the public, we have that side. We also have that side yang kayak kita ceritain ke temen-temen, dan ada side yang di diri kita sendiri gitu. Cuman kalau aku ada nambah 4. Jadi public dulu, temen, Jade, baru aku sendiri. Dan kadang aku sendiri pun si Jade juga masih yang kayak gitu deh. So yeah, love you, hate you.
Stop touching me. Pas aku nangis.
Pas terus dia nangis.
Even my birthday I didn't hug her.
Oh iya, ulang tahunnya dia sih, aku ngasih dia kado. Tapi it was like a simple hug. We never do like hugs.
I'll hug your aura. Okay. Sometimes I randomly would like do makanya tuh kayak nyi ngapain nyi itu kayak she has this little kayak cringe nyi get away from me.
Dia suka tiba-tiba sama si Jack kok kalau orang nyium tuh kan muah gitu kan dia gini. Jadi bibir sininya doang yang nempel kan geli tau nggak kayak lagi di Indus Kigo.
Are you calling me an anjing?
Well no, but like it felt like that. Unless that's like a bit basah and you're not. Alright guys, that is it for today's Pay Me Friends Sisterhood Edition. Thank you Jade for being here and discussing with me. Don't forget to click like, subscribe, and share to your friends. Comment down below video apa lagi yang kalian menurut aku sama Jade bisa bikin. Atau tamu-tamu siapa lagi yang bisa aku undang di Kate Meet Friends. So yeah, I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.
Bye, I'm Kunci Stang signing out.
Sorry, I'm Kunci Stang.
Kayak udah tinggal deh. 1, 2, 3.
Bye.